continuously all Indo organizations asked my opinion about this procedure. Maybe surprising, but I stand for VIPQ Darshan. And I support this idea of VIPQ Darshan. I have my own reasons. I'll explain. See, I'm dead against a system. In some temples they practice the VIPs can go near the deity, others cannot go near the deity. That I'm dead against. I'm very clear about it. But VIPs having shorter queue, when everyone else is having a longer queue, but finally both of them reach the same place and have darshan, I am all for it. Because, please understand, naturally they have taken some responsibility in the life. That is why they are VIPs. So their time, if they save it, it will be useful to the society in some way. So they going little early and having darshan, I am all for it and I support it. And even VIP darshan, paying money and having VIP darshans, I am all for it and supporting it. Only in the quality of darshan, the place where they stand, if there is a difference, that I oppose. But just, it's only a question of time. I completely support it. Please understand, naturally a person with so much of commitments and responsibilities comes to the temple should be encouraged. Should be encouraged. People who are holding different positions, power, celebrities, power centers, all of them coming to the temple should be encouraged. The temple authorities should facilitate their quick darshan and safety. It has to be done. I tell you, if you put an VIP, the long darshan queue, long queue, naturally you will not be able to expect them. Practically, you can't expect them to visit the temple regularly. So I strongly feel the VIP darshan is accepted and should be supported. At least non-Bai temples, I promote it. Of course, in all our temples, I make it very clear, you cannot charge any money for darshan. Darshan has to be free. In all our temples, naturally somebody who has taken the responsibility for society, when they come, give them little attention and entertain them and take them around and give them a tour. That should be done. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share and explore in eternal bliss.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.